regrets, I've had a few. But then again, too few to mention.